Hello, I'm Bardia.
I am Ayup.
Today we will make a mini Mac or keypad together.
Also, all files are in the description section and are completely free. Now let's move on to the video.
Now, I will begin by introducing the parts we will use in the project. Please don't ask where we got the switches from.
I need to find the most functional measurements to use in the final design, so I'll do some prototyping. I designed this part to check whether the switches and encoder fit properly, and sent it to print. To be honest, it went quite well. I got the grades I needed. Now it's time for the final design. We are splitting the video into very short segments.
You can support us by subscribing to our channel.
Additionally, you can access our product's technical documentation completely free of charge in the description section.
Now let's continue with the video.
The final design of the keyboard currently looks like this. I applied the values obtained from the prototypes exactly as they were. I also left a large space for easy assembly, taking the wiring into account.
Before moving on to the software, I need to design the diagram. I've made a small mistake here. We need to write it as D14 instead of 14. Below you will find the code and all explanations related to the code. For the test, I only connected the copy and paste cables. Additionally, thanks to the encoder included in the system, you can control the sound entirely to your liking. You can either gradually reduce it step by step or precisely increase it to comfortably reach your desired volume level.
John May.